Christelle, man.
Christelle, that's one really good voice that you really work with it. And a good steady task that kept going in the end. You really worked on that. Good sound, good pitch, good timing, good performance. Thank you.
A blast of this. Ladies and gentlemen, we have come to the end, but before you rush out the door, please be careful, it's slippery outside. I didn't want you to slip and get hurt. But before you consider any of those things, I'd like to ask all of my idol participants to kindly come back on stage, if you don't mind. All of you. All of you come back on stage. I'd like my judges to also come on stage. Tom, I'd like you to come on stage as well. Mrs. Young, I'd ask you, but you've got something to do. I will get in the back. I won't be in front, I promise you. But, ladies and gentlemen, one more time. Before you clap, we'll do it all together one time. So don't clap right now. She means that.
Awesome.
I'd like to acknowledge people that were very violent in this performance, which is very masculine. My two engineers in the back, Mr. Rocky and Ms. Bo, that helped me on the game, Mr. John, Mr. Allen, on cameras, my judges, Mr. Leona, Mr. David, and Mr. Chris was very last minute because Mr. Peter was supposed to be here, and Chris didn't really have much of a choice, and he said, well, I'm on duty, so hey, I'll do it too. So thank you, Mr. Chris. Tom, my last minute sound engineer, and all of these wonderful singers that you had tonight, ladies and gentlemen, give them all, everybody, a huge round of applause. See you on May the 7th, May the 8th for the idols. See you on Wednesday.